Hello, this is a quick video to show how to convert text to mesh and make a clean typology in Blender. This is default scene in Blender. Delete the default objects. And then we can add the text. Go to Add, Text. And then we can close up to save. To edit the text, we can go to Edit Mode. And then we can delete the text. And I type Quad. After editing, we can go back to Object Mode. To make it solid, we can go to Object Data Properties. And then in the Geometry, we can extrude it. Increase the number of extrude. And I want to show the wireframe. Go to Viewport Overlays and click it. And check the boss wireframe. So we can see the wireframe. If you want to convert the text to mesh, we make sure that we select the text. And then right click, we can choose convert to mesh here. So the text is converted to mesh. If you want to make a clean typology, we can go to modifier properties and then add a modifier. In the generate, we can choose remesh. And then I will choose sharp and uncheck remove disconnected. We can increase the number of odd tree tab to 7. Also, we can adjust the scale. Just depends on your situation. I will keep it in 0.9. So this is how we can convert the text to mesh and make a clean typology in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Matt SB. See you in the next video. Bye bye.